Hey guys, what's up? We're gonna play another round of Legacy of Kain and see if I can get any farther without dying. So, I'm just checking some stuff out really quick. Sorry about that feedback. I monitor my stream from my computer, and I have that sound turned on, so you might have heard it echo for a few minutes. You might still be hearing it. If you are, I sincerely apologize, and hopefully that will not fuck up the sound for the rest of the. For the rest of this, but we'll find out, I guess. So, all right, let's get into it then. Oh God! I keep making this mistake over and over again. I have no idea why, guys. All right, let's try again, shall we? This time I'm just gonna skip all this shit. We've seen it like a million times anyways. Okay, we're gonna try this shit again. But this time I've been through it enough times that I know what's going on. So I should be able to avoid all the pitfalls and shit.
And so I left that place, with clear knowledge of what sort of monster I would become if I let my curse consume me, and with an ally for the future.
I'm gonna keep on the axes because there was a part I was trying to do last night where I kept switching in between. And you can't do that. You just gotta deal with it, so stop trying to fuck around.
A triad congregates at the roof of the world, Kain. A plot to twist the land, to shape the world. North is where your vengeance lies.
To shape the world! I don't know how that sounded, but... we'll go shape the world. I love how they just stand there. You can tell that I don't know if there was a problem with the animation. Why they couldn't the wolves idle animation in there for 1 second, like right here, they just stand like this instead of like breathing. But I guess there's no idle animation, which is kind of weird. But I guess they filled in the kind of limitations they had. But they had high quality people working on this. The game director who made Last of Us, she was involved in this game too. So it's not like crappy people were involved in this game. There were some major players who helped create this game. It wasn't just, you know, I don't know, maybe it was the engine they were using or something. I'm not sure. It's also 96, so there really wasn't too many like extremely good things. So all right, so Actually, one thing I do want to see, because I'm doing this over again, so. Actually, I guess I don't need to be dog.
In my travels, I learned much about the legend of Janos Ordrin. Here in this quaint, pastoral village of Ustenheim, that dark enemy was born. Janos preyed upon its peasants until he was finally hunted down and executed.
I think Janos Ordrin is the necromancer? I can't remember. So he's Janos Ordrin. He must be the no, he's the vampire, I think. Yeah, he's the one who got his heart ripped out, that's right. Cause they talk about him with the darkness, so. I guess this is where they ripped his heart out. Wow, chopped his heart out too. That's pretty damn good. Not sure why they just give you a full mana thing randomly, but oh well, I guess it happens. Alright, so we'll just go past this area, there's a tree for no reason, why not? Oh yeah, one... this is one reason why I hate the axes, because there's a shield spell I want to use, but you can't use shields while you're using the axe. Which kind of makes sense, because the axes do good damage, but kind of doesn't make sense, because... I don't know. but we'll see what's going on.
The poor wretch was warped beyond recognition. To think it was once human. Such strange creatures that had been spawned by this dark magic. Things half insect and half mammal. Human torsos grafted onto abominations of the flesh. Sick as it was, I couldn't help but admire its creator's ingenuity.
I wonder if I'll still have my shield when I change to the axe. I guess we'll find out. I honestly can't remember. Okay, I guess you do. Okay, cool.
The blood of ages flows so sweet. Come drink from us.
Come drink from us, okay. So like I said before, these blood pools, they will give you an added ability, but you can only drink from them once.
Your magic energy recovers more quickly, for our blood enhances.
Well, that's cool. Let's check out the map here. I am most likely going to need, I'm pretty sure I'm going to need to keep the axe. There's so many places you just need to chop. I'll just go around these guys. Yeah, I didn't bother killing them because I know they draw poison blood, so there's no point.
If it could be said that a land descended into madness, it would be an accurate account of dark evil. A garden of horrors, seeded with sick perversion of nature's design. I knew that this dark Eden I had trespassed upon would continue to grow until all of Nosgoth was consumed.
And by the way, if you can hear that in the background, that's my roommate who has somebody over.
Hey, Victor!
Magic seethed and shifted. I watched the dome of energy as it expanded, absorbing and recreating, consuming life, and leaving behind only a twisted parody.
Well, I got all my magic back, which... it doesn't matter if you're using axes. Actually, hold on one second. I'll be right back. I need another soda. So, sorry for stopping the stream. I'll be right back. am back. Sorry about that.
I passed through the wall unharmed. It seemed the magic only preyed on things that were alive and pure. Or perhaps it simply decided that I was twisted enough.
I need to switch to my blade. Let's switch to the flame. Oh, no. Flame.
The sword.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to incapacitate, hopefully this time. Nope, stun does not work. We'll try incapacitate. Actually, I'm gonna switch to the other sword because the flame sword is too strong. It'll just kill him in one hit.
Iron sword.
Yeah, I don't want to waste blood at this point because I don't have much. And this is before I die, I'm gonna yep, I died.
The Heart of Darkness.
But I have a Heart of Darkness.
Yeah.
nice. Oh man, I'll take that. Oh. So yeah, so... Okay. According to this, I gotta cross over. How the you fucking bastards. I just had a thought. I think I'm not supposed to be here yet. I think I'm supposed to go kill Malik. Because all this lava stuff, we should not be dealing with yet. So, that's what I'm assuming. I am not quite sure, but... Let's go into bat form and crash Malik faster. Because now I can beat him. Remember, I talked to the vampire guy, so yeah. Okay. And we've seen this before. So now. I believe we do have to go through all the bastion stuff again. However, there's this exit here. I believe this door was closed last time. Okay, here we go. Sweet. Okay, yeah, so this is the room you get into after you leave Malik's domain. So we're gonna have to go through all of his bullshit again, which is fine. I don't like that. Actually, no, we don't. We can just go straight through the door. Yeah, we can just go straight through this door now. I have to see. We should just be able to go through that. I don't remember which way. Oh, you go that way. Okay. Over there. Alright, so I'm just gonna skip all these things. I still get to fight physical objects. Actually, it's weird with physical objects. I didn't mean to kill him that freaking fast, but maybe it's because he hit me once. Oh. I really don't like doing this, but yeah, it's necessary to do this.
Sanctuary. The
yeah, I'm going to go back to my sanctuary and get health up. These old school action adventure games, you need to do a lot of shit, which kind of sucks. Getting help and shit. And it's annoying as fuck, but it has to be done. Yeah, we could go here, I guess. That should be enough to get some life in us so we can go fight that motherfucker. We're gonna cheat. We're gonna use the stun spell. Get my magic back up.
Ah!
my mana up, basically, so. I guess I could use the multiple lifesteal spell, but I think that uses up. Actually, let's try that. Let's try the multiple lifesteal spell. See if that's worth it. So. Definitely not worth it. You must have to be like right next to him for it to work, but before when I used it, it sucked from like both sides. It's freaking weird, I don't know. I'm gonna do it one more time. We'll go ahead and head back. I'll suck some more blood so I get full light on blood. Full life, which I should have done before I went to Malik's Bastion. So now I'm going to fly to his Bastion, and we are going to get stuff done. Alright. So I'm gonna save it from this point because it's a good point to save it from, I guess. So that I don't have to go too far back in time if I die. So let's see here. I don't need too much magic, just a little bit, because I'll end up getting some magic back anyway, so. Because they're all ghosts, they'll give me magic power, so. We can bypass this part. Sure you go this way. I'm gonna use my shield spell. Because I want to conserve as much life as I can. If you remember the first time I went through here, you know that I can't. There's not anything that can be like. I guess I am strong now or something. No, it's because I have the armor that's going. Okay. Oh. Okay, he just dies. He doesn't allow me to suck his blood. And here we go. Let's go this way. Oh boy. Oh wait a minute. Why is this door not?
Hey, Victor!
Can I get out? I cannot get out. So my only way to get out is to use this spell. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. That's okay, so did I miss? I must have missed something. You must have to hit all these different levels. Okay, well, I'm gonna try this one more time. Might as well. But I'm just gonna reset it, and because I lost some health, I don't feel like wasting that time, so I'll just reset it and start over. Not start over, but start over from Malik's Bastion. And then I'll have to hit every single thing to make sure I can get through that area. And if that still doesn't work, then I guess I'm not playing that area. Because I don't know if that's a switch as well. Mm-hmm. but we'll find out. Maybe it's still shut. Which would really piss me off, because that means my only recourse is to fly directly to the dark green place, which is not really what I want to do, because I want to fight Malik. I'm going to check this out. Okay, maybe I'll get this thing there. Okay, no switch. I'm gonna switch to my flame sword so I can kill those guys in like one hit.
Flame sword.
Flame sword.
Flame sword. Hey, Victor!
That's always good when you lose all your life in that shit.
Hey, Victor!
And I'm probably... Am I trapped again? I am trapped again. What? Holy shit. Once again, I have no idea how to get out of here. There isn't a button. There isn't anything. So, okay, the game won't let me go any further, so I have to use the thing again, but I'm just going to reset. So, it looks like what I have to do is go directly to that Dark Eden place. There doesn't seem to be anything else I can do. And see, that's another problem with these old school action adventure games. You really don't know where to go because they don't tell you. You have to figure it out. Which you should be able to if the game isn't too cryptic, but this game seems like it's too cryptic, so... So I'm going to go to the Dark Eden, and if it looks like there's a lot of lava shit, then I guess, oh well, I'll have to deal with it, so... Okay. Alright. So, guess I gotta fly out of this place because I'm not gonna be able to. Wait a minute. I can't say I can't fly out of here. Fuck. Okay. So I'm gonna have to fly directly to the Dark Eden. Of graphics for 96, it's pretty good. It's not bad. Okay, so there's the Dark Eden.
A tower stood in the distance. From its apex spewed the vortex of energy that shaped the lands below.
Okay, let's go inside, see what's in here. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I remember this place. Okay. Yeah, you do have to go here, that's right. Okay.
The surface of the castle belied its interior, for it was far larger inside than out. With the powers the circle had at its disposal, it would have been simple to distort space to accommodate this strange structure.
I'm assuming there's a save room in here. I'm hoping it's a save room.
Hey, Victor!
Oh, fuck. There's a lot of stuff in there. I thought this was just a... people screaming.
Oh, please, help me, kind sir!
Hey, Victor!
Oh, please, help me, kind sir!
The sorcerer's sanctuary, his laboratory. Inside was all manner of items arcane. Pickled bodies, dissected corpses, both man and beast, and metal construct that heaved arcs of energy into the air. I sensed more than one force being manipulated in this place. Strange. Rarely did a sorcerer condescend to work with others.
Must have to hit both levers. Okay, cool. We'll go through another one of these trap places. Yeah. I'm not gonna use. Okay. Oh shit! He dropped blood now. Nice.
Please help me, kind sir.
I want to switch to my fire sword for this. Get my strongest weapon out. Holy shit. God damn it. Ugh. Now what? Where the fuck? Ooh. Maybe this is the armor I need. Oh, there's two things here. That's cool. Maybe you have to choose. I probably can't go back on the old one. I'm assuming that's for the flame armor, so that you can travel with stuff. But I'm gonna wait till my mana replenishes enough. Okay, there we go.
How convenient. This armor, wrought with the blood of noblemen, drains the blood from my enemies for me, leaving me to focus on the slaughter at hand.
Oh, that's what that does? Then I can't get out. Oh, and now I'm poisoned. Yay. Okay. Oh god, I fucking died. Yay. Well, at least I was able to save it there. Fuck. Gimp. That's funny. I'm a gimp. What? I'm back here? Are you fucking kidding me? I thought there was a safe spot there. Didn't I save there? Oh well, whatever. Okay, well, I guess all I have to do is just fly back. So that's what I'll do. Darky, just fly back. So we've all seen this already, so I'm assuming this is where you need to be, but
a tower stood in the distance. From its apex spewed the vortex of energy that shaped the lands below.
Walking around a lot of lava for no reason. Thanks, game. usually they hide shit, but I guess here they don't. They just show you exactly what's here, which is a bunch of nothing. Okay.
The surface of the castle belied its interior, for it was far larger inside than out. With the powers the circle had at its disposal, it would have been simple to distort space to accommodate this strange structure. Sorcerer's sanctuary, his laboratory. Inside was all manner of items arcane, pickled bodies, dissected corpses, both man and beast, and metal construct that heaved arcs of energy into the air. I sensed more than one force being manipulated in this place. Strange. Rarely did a sorcerer condescend to work with others.
Hey, Victor!
And I'm going to to switch to my flame sword, because there's like no fucking, there's no guys to suck blood from in this area, so. And also, I'm gonna have to switch to my, to this. You're gonna get poisoned. Much back to where I started. Jesus Christ. Wait again, goddammit. Fun time. Fucking Christ. Ugh. Fuck. Okay, so this is where you can get the blood armor. So before I continue on, I am going to wait for the shield to go up.
How convenient. This armor, wrought with the blood of noblemen, drains the blood from my enemies for me, leaving me to focus on the slaughter at hand.
Okay. Alright, so we'll definitely switch to blood armor. Blood armor. Okay. And hopefully... now I have to wait. So I can use the shield. Hopefully you can use it. Can you use... okay, cool. Okay, before I fucking die. So, yeah, how did the blood armor help me? Actually, let's go ahead and switch back to Chaos Armor, because Blood Armor is not working at all. I'm not sure what...
Chaos Armor.
I'm not sure how you're supposed to use Blood Armor, but whatever. On to the next part. Okay, now to go another one, which I have no idea. So blood armor is pretty fucking worthless for some reason. I have no idea. Oh no. Motherfucking assholes. So am I supposed to kill you guys? Or maybe I take control of you. God. Let's find out. Let's try mind control first.
This.
Doesn't hit him for some reason. What about this? Yeah. guess that's all you can do. Oh no! Oh god damn it. I keep clicking on the wrong button. Yeah, fucking.
It is a spell worthy of the necromancer himself. This allows me to dissect a creature's soul from its vessel of flesh. For these poor wretches, only oblivion awaits.
Well, let's try it. That's pretty fucking cool. Looks like he uses a lot of magic. So pretty strong spell. Can see what's in there, which is probably my death. Oh, good, same spot. Ah, thank God. Okay. Alright, let's see here. So I've been playing for an hour and 21 minutes. What I'm gonna do though is I'm gonna take a break. Because before I save, I'm going to let my mana completely fill up. So that's pretty extraneous, so I don't need to show that on the stream. So what I'm going to do is take a break. When I come back, we will play more Legacy of Kain, and I will be posting this video. So hopefully you guys want to watch it. So I'll see you guys in a bit, probably in about 10 minutes or so. Okay, see ya.